kind of feel like Little Mix are always the underdog. Like, even from like being an X Factor, we were like the underdog to win that, the underdog to do well afterwards, underdog to win this. And then, yeah, the Brits came along, and even though, I, like, in my heart, I felt like we really deserved it, I didn't actually think it would happen.